Delavallée Poussin. The family Delavallée Poussin, also denominated as Delavallée Poussin, is a family of the French bourgeoisie coming from Normandy in France. Settled in Belgium since the end of the 19th century, most of its members still live there today. Two members of this family were ennobled in the 20th century by the King of Belgium. The ennoblements. In 1930, concession of nobility with the title of Baron by King Albert I of Belgium to Charles Jean de Delavallée Poussin, Professor of Mathematical Analysis at the Catholic University of Leuven. In 1963, title of Baron for Paul de Delavallée Poussin, President Emeritus of the Cour d'Appel, second son of the President, by King Baudouin I of Belgium, the 30 October 1963. Members of this family: Charles Jean de Delavallée Poussin, 1866-1962, Belgian mathematician, son of Charles Louis Joseph Xavier I of Xavier, Xavier I. Charles Louis Joseph Xavier de Delavallée Poussin, 1827-1903, Belgian geologist. Etienne de Delavallée Poussin, 1735-1802, French history painter and creator of interior decorative schemes. Louis de Delavallée Poussin, 1869-1938, Belgian Indologist and scholar of Buddhist studies. Notes.